I know the Panthers are playing well. They're coming in white hot. Mm-hmm. Cam has been unbelievable. As good a stretch as I've seen him play in a very, very long time. But I'm going to take the Steelers at home. James Conner has made them really stop talking about Le'Veon. And
yeah.
Basically, Mike Tomlin and the team says, when he get back, we'll talk about him. We'll try to work him back in. But James Conner is playing unbelievable. I think the biggest thing is the reason why they're having success, the Steelers, Skip, is their defense. Now, all of a sudden, they're giving up 18 points a game. And so I'm going to take them in a close game at home. I say they win by 6. I'm going to go, I'll say they win 27-20, 7 points.
7-20.
I'm going to go with the visiting team.
Okay.
I do love the way Cam is playing, and I think he lights up for the brightest lights, and these are pretty bright Thursday night lights, and they have won 3 in a row. They've won 5 of 6. They did win at Philly. I'll give them that. And, again, their defense is just pretty good, and their offense has been pretty good, but I think the combination of that and Cam rising and shining – I think it'll be fairly high scoring, but I'll go 27-24 Cam Newton's team.
Look at that skill.
Yep. That's what you will be wearing when you watch this game.
Yep. My-